Hey, Henry's come to see us. Good health to you. See you later.
Can we do something about the price?
Sure, why not?
Unfortunately, that's not my problem. Perhaps Sir Rudzik is keeping it at the castle until this whole unhappy story reaches its end.
I only hope Sigismund doesn't get an appetite.
Your bill's right, fellow! Here's a...
God be with you, Kunesh.
What do you want?
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
I knew you'd be trouble. Father says if you don't pay up, he'll come here himself and hammer those nails into your hairy ass.
I'd like to see him try. Fuck off, you bastard! Or your old man will be pulling those nails out of you.
I must have misheard you. It sounded like you just told me to clear off. But you wouldn't be stupid enough to think you can steal, not pay your debts, and then try to scare me. Would you?
You son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that? Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
Goodbye. Way off.
Bleeding.
Oh, now, stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are, good as new. You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
With you.
I'm with you, Henry.
How are you?
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Sir Radzik, and the Chamberlain has the crossguard and pommel. Father had them engraved in Sassau.
Right. They're here. The Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful work. I've never seen anything so fine.
I can't wait to see the sword. Just make sure you don't botch it.
When did I ever botch anything?
Where shall I start?
Shut up and give me what I want, or I'll kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
Magnificent. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
You certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
About time. Have you got everything I wanted?
When I asked Kunish to pay, he fought me instead.
That bastard. You don't look too bad, though. Did you get the better of him?
I'm fine, but he didn't give me the money.
It doesn't matter. I'll sort him out this evening. I've no time for him now.
I can take care of him.
Well, you're a man now, and a man has to earn respect. Give that drunken sot what's coming to him. But watch out, he's no stranger to a fight. And whatever you do, don't tell your mother.
Good day to you. What do you need?
God be with you.
Hey, Pip! Have you recovered from yesterday's great wound?
Oh, it was nothing. Except Mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever. I feel like I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world. The world's a dangerous place, and I need to know how to protect myself.
Spoken like a man. And as it happens, today's your last chance. I have to leave. So, are you ready to get stuck in?
Yes.
All right, I'll wait on the ground by the sheepfold as usual. So, can we get started?
We can.
Good. And since today's the last time we'll be seeing each other, you can show me everything I've taught you so far. Very well. Let's start with the basics. Keep moving. Your life depends on it. Now try to hit me. You have to put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key. Never repeat yourself. Now you're getting it.
Fine.
Very good. Nice. Now you're getting it. The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times.
Alright.
Very good. Not bad. Again. Good, good. Let's try something else. One strike, I can fend off without a sweat. But if you chain your strikes, I'll have a much harder time. As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another.
Fine.
Very good.
Fine.
All right. That's enough. I don't know about you, but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember though, train hard. No one becomes a master sword.
Be off now. You don't belong here. What part didn't you understand?
One beating wasn't enough for you.
But you still owe my father.
You'll get nothing from me. Tell that to your old man. I'm telling you, lay one finger on me and I'll have you thrown in jail. One beating wasn't enough for you.
But you still owe...
Yep, I'm telling...
What do you want here? Pop it or I'll call a guard. Are you deaf? Do something! My God, over there!
Teach you what clear off means. This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't pay.
You're making a serious mistake. If only you knew what you've just got yourself into. This won't end well for you.
Ha ha! You'd make a stuffed bird laugh. But that won't help you much.
You there, stop!
Is that all you've got?
Who the hell do you think you are? Didn't I tell you you've no business here? This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't pay.
Ugh!